everyone, I'm Hana for my channel about 3D designs and tutorial about Archicad. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And today's video is gonna be about designing a lamp for interior areas, example like living room, bedrooms, and hallway areas, etc. So let's get started. So here I have an open area, wall by wall. I'm gonna design over here. So we're gonna go first document and then circle tool, and then we're gonna go in areas. I'm just gonna draw in random areas, so I'm gonna click over here around 350, then circle. After that, I'm gonna go to the design slab, and then I will click on my keyboard space. Let's see it on 3D. So it's not visible because it is down, so I'm gonna work on it. I'll click on the slab, I'll make it up, and then I can go from elevation tool, so you can select this one from the viewpoint elevation tool. So I'm gonna go to here, so it show me over here, so I'm gonna move it up, and then I will convert it to down to work with the height. Put it up, and then here the thickness will be 50. Okay, and then I will gonna work with the color, so I'm gonna click on that and click on the slab. I will select this one, the paint black, I prefer this one, and the other I'm gonna click on metal bronze. So okay, see it on 3D, this is how it looks like. Okay, and then the second step, I'm gonna go to circle again, and I will draw in the center around 50, and then okay, and I will work on this, move it, and then I click on the slab, and then I click on the keyboard space, and I will move it the center. Is here okay, and then gonna see it on here, it's not visible because it's not up. I'll click on this one, make it up, and click on the elevation to work on it in proper way, and I'll put it here. I will increase the size from the stretch height to around 1000, and then go with the color. So I will change it to the black, and this one black, and the rest it will be bronze metal, and that's it. So let's see it, this is, we are finished. So I'm gonna work with the lights now. Okay, and then here I'm gonna go to now with the polyline tool, and then click on the center and draw around 550, and then here will be 50, and again here to close it 1100, and then yeah, okay, 50, so it will be closed. So I'll remove this line and draw a slab over it. So I'll click on the slab space, okay, and then click on the slab. I'll move it to the center, and then I'll try to put it on the center. Okay, a little bit down. Okay, I'll make it up, and then I will work with the edged part, which is this one arc. I will make it all 20. Okay, and then I will take this one, another one copy, and rotate it, control plus shift plus E, put it up, and then move it, move it to the center. Let's see how it's look, not right at the center, so I'll try to put it at the center, and this one also not at the center. Okay, now it's good. I'll remove these lines. So I'll go to the elevation, check where are they, it is here, so I'll move them up, and they work with the height thickness. So I'm gonna make it 50. Okay, then I'll move it again up. So let's see here, it's good. I'll work with the colors. Okay, this one black. I'll remove this one, and at the top it will be bronze, and the rest is gonna be glass lamp. Okay, and then okay, good. The second part will be drawing a circle. Click on the circle tool. Okay, I'm not at the center, so I will move it a little bit. And then click on the center. And draw until this curve. Okay, and then, okay, good. So I will fix this one also. Move it to the edge part. To have the center line, so yeah, much better. And then I will draw another circle. It is here 551. I have to make it 500. And I will move around 551, so I will go with 600. Okay. And then I will move this two. To get the circle, that's why I'm moving it. So I'll click on the slab. I'll click on this area, and then it's gonna make for me all the circle. Then I will click on this to make minus, and that's all. Make it up and work with the slab color. Zero black. This one black, and I will remove this one. At the top will be bronze, and the rest is gonna be lamp. This one also lamp. Okay, then I will move it to the center. Sorry. So to know at the center where there is not, it's gonna be dependent on this area. So it's all good. Now go to the elevation. So I'm gonna work with the thickness. I'll make it 50 like others. I'll move it up. Okay, here. Good. So that's it. It's good. And then this one, it will change. I will work on this one. So I will move this one. I'll move this one up a little bit. So I'm gonna show you why. Around 200. Okay, and then this one converted to the morph. Okay, then I'll go to the elevation. I'll rotate it. I'll move this one a little bit. Okay, and then I will make a mirror. Control plus shift plus M. And let's see how it's look like. Okay, I will put this one a little bit down. A little bit down. Okay, this is overall how it's look like in a simple way. You can make a different shapes also. And if you have any suggestion, you can comment below and ask me questions. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And thank you for watching.